So here's my carved design on a parsnip root, and now I'm rolling gold ink onto the carved design. Pressing it against a piece of cardstock. That's what comes out. Let me say, when I first started printing this design, I was tremendously disappointed. But I went ahead and printed a lot of copies of it. Because I figured it's a new starting point, right? We'll see what happens next.